Story fit for the holiday season. One Brotherhood Motorcycle Club is helping local families on the Central Coast, giving gifts to kids and providing some much needed help this holiday season. Instead of jingle bells,
you'll hear us coming.
It's revving motorcycle engines bringing holiday cheer.
Call it our annual Adopt a Family, One Brotherhood Adopt a Family.
For the past several years now, the Brotherhood has been helping needy families during the holidays.
But they're pretty emotional. The parents don't want anything. They want everything for the kids. And we still get something for the parents, though, because they deserve something also. We have four families this year. One family lost their house in a house fire.
Osalvo Moreno narrowly escaped the fire that burnt his home on Acosta Plaza in November.
It started in the kitchen, in the cooking area. How it started, we don't know.
He said luckily his kids weren't home at the time, and he was able to get his wife and dog out.
I'm grateful that they're alive, you know, and that we're still here. I'm like this close to losing my faith and my hope, but.
Their hope came in the form of leather jackets and two wheels.
Hi, brother. I appreciate that, brother.
No problem. Anything else, you let us know, we got you.
Yeah, same here, brother.
Well, we'll try to get some more families next year. Try to raise it up every year, see how many we can get, how many we can help.
Be grateful for what you have, because you never know what's going to happen tomorrow, you know? And just around the holidays, appreciate your loved ones. I know some people don't talk to each other or whatnot, but you guys, like, I don't know, it's not worth it. You know, because at the end of the day, the family's all you got.